Okay.
When did that cut happen? Is the head
It's a grenade edge, yeah. Excellent head, that's for sure.
Is it bleeding a lot? I couldn't see.
No, it wasn't bleeding too bad.
Okay.
It was a short, deep cut, but it didn't bleed too much.
Well, why do you think Manny just can't deal with this counterpunching style? It seemed like it was back to old days, fighting Marquez.
You know what? It's just funny. It's just, like, I always worried about this fight because I said, what if Manny falls back into that realm the way he fought him the first two times because of the history they have? You know what? And I was afraid. I said, you know what? I convinced myself that that can't happen. But it fucking did happen. We fought like we used to fight.
Why do you think he didn't move to the right? Was it just because of his leg cramps, or was it just something about Marquez's style?
Marquez's style, he dictates the movements so subtly, but he just controls the footwork, and he gets Manny in that comfort zone of moving into his right hand, and it's very effective, and we were for 10 weeks going the other way.
Okay.
10 weeks. We had everything we had down. It's not going to happen. But first round, it's a fuck.
Did he say anything after the fight about that? Or
it's
got to be frustrating.
It's got to be frustrating because I can't really blame Manny. Marquez dictates it, and he's very good at it, and he's probably better at that than we are.
Was Manny ever hurt in this fight? It looked like he took a few shots.
He took a shot. Both guys took shots, but I think both guys got, hit hard and stuff like this. But I don't think anyone was close to going down in this one.
Marquez surprised you? Because did you say that it's going to be a KO maybe?
He proved me wrong, yes.
Yeah. Do you think that Juan Manuel Marquez has the number of Manny Pacquiao for the fight?
He knows how to fight Manny Pacquiao better than anyone else in the world, yes.
Did you feel like those last three rounds, Manny really had to win those to win the fight? And were you worried about it?
I told him in the 11th and 12th, I said, put him on his ass. I said, let's go. We need these rounds badly. And I thought he went out and won the last two rounds. And I heard Nacho told this guy to get way ahead, coast.
One last question. It didn't seem like there was a lot of body punching going on there for Manny. He didn't really wear him down, and you'd think you'd want to wear down an older guy. But
yeah, he landed like two body shots all night long.
Yeah,
like,
what was that? Is that hard?
Just, again, he just fell back into like the old Manny guy, the guy that fought. He fought exactly like he fought him the first two times.
Did you want him to do a lot of body shots early in the fight and kind of wear him down?
That's part of the game plan. Break him down and take his legs away from him. But
do you think he was headhunting a little too much? Or
not too much.
Freddie,
thank you. See ya.
What did you think about Linares saying in his Twitter that he feels that Marquez won?
Everyone has opinion. If Linares thinks that he won, he thought that he won. You can't change people's opinions. I mean, just because they're friends doesn't mean that he has to think he wins. I have no problem with that. Linares, if he thought he won, he thought he won. I thought it was a very close fight. I thought Manny pulled it out at the end, but a lot of people think otherwise, obviously.